All right, we're back. Let's take down the divine beast. We're up to the elephant. This is the first one that I felt like might have been the best to start with. For me, anyway. And I had some suggestions in the comments, so it's always a plus to know which one to go to first. Hey. We got down there. I don't see any eyeballs, so. What's this? Oh, on a map, okay. Wait, what? Examine. Okay, yeah. I think I kind of remember this. Here. This music is very calming. I'm feeling some stress. I'm gonna just listen to this. Oh crap. Let me see something. I like the sword. So that eyeball was hitting pretty good. Oh, okay, so we can move.
Good. You've obtained the map of the Divine Beast. You will see several glowing points on your map which represent the terminals that control Ruta. Take Ruta back by activating all of the terminals. Be careful.
What it does that.
There are four terminals remaining. Don't give up.
Let me just check this one again. Being we got the map. I believe this doesn't work, but we'll see. Nah. We gotta adjust. Let's see what part we're in right now. We got that terminal. Thank you for the encouragement. Change it to try this, maybe a little less. There we go. I needed it to go that way. Hey. You're not supposed to hit me back. Spear's okay. That do. I gotta like bring this down somewhat. Alright, so maybe we're not supposed to be here first. We did open a waterfall. Let's go to that wheel. So we gotta turn it to this one, I believe. Wow, really? Time on this one. That was too long.
There are two terminals remaining. You're nearly there.
Just got locked in there. Oh, that was our steps. Okay. All right, let's go back because I think I do have to be at that trunk. Oh, treasure chest. Go back. Try this again. I'm gonna try to fly over this time. I think I was doing it wrong from the beginning. Like I said, I don't remember playing this game at all. It was all new. And I think we gotta push it up because I think it's like on the other side. I can't access that. So it's got to go up a little bit more. I guess he can't work on an angle. That should work.
Just one terminal remaining.
Thank you, sweetheart. Good. I gotta go through there. Oh no. Oh, ice arrows. That's really good. But do I jump back down? I don't. Wait. Wasn't it that fire area? All right, so we got the fire. Oh, what? Nothing? Oh, it opened. Okay. So we gotta put out the fire. Try this. Really didn't put it... Try this one. Cause he was... There we go.
You activated all the terminals. Now you can start the main control unit. There should be a new glowing mark on your map.
It's not and where...
Be careful not to let your guard down.
Oh crap, here we go.
Please take care. That thing is one of Ganon's creations. I put up as much of a fight as I could, but it proved to be my demise 100 years ago.
Oh, that's not good.
Regardless, I believe that you are well prepared for this moment. I have faith in you. That spear has a long reach.
Thank you.
Oh.
Drop. I'm not hitting him in the right spot either. I'm just diving out of the way. Trying to drop his ass. Unless I'm missing the eyeball. Maybe I'm missing the eyeball. Let me see.
Defend yourself against those ice blocks.
Yeah. This should be it for him. I did it really sloppy, but I got him. Yes. Those swords saved me. I needed a more powerful bow. Awesome. That's an awesome feeling. Taking that. Oh, taking down our first boss. Got another heart. Man, I'm disappointed in the bows I came with. Could not take them down. Yes.
Of your courage, my spirit is now free, and Ruta as well. Thank you, for I am now allowed by this freedom to be with you once again. Since I am now a spirit, my healing power would be wasted on me. I have no need of it. So therefore, I would like you to have it. Please accept Mipha's grace. Yesterday, I was awash in a pool of tears. I had nearly given up hope and resigned myself to being trapped here as a spirit for the rest of eternity. But now you're here. All this time, my hope was to see you once more. promise me that you will not hesitate to call upon my power if you ever find yourself in need. Knowing that will let my spirit rest in peace. I must go. Ruta and I have our roles to fulfill. We are both honored to be able to play the role of support. We'll annihilate Ganon together. Farewell. Save her, Link. Save the princess. Save Princess Zelda. Way to be useful to Link, and the other champions, of course. Our job will be to help Link as he fights Ganon inside the castle, however we can. Using your ability to drain Ganon of his power is key to our success. This is it. This will be our last chance, and everyone's last hope. If we seal him away, then we can restore peace to Hyrule. And both your duty and mine will be fulfilled. Father, are you well, I wonder? I want you to know I have always followed my heart. I'm sorry I made you worry. I wish I could see you again. Even just once more.
That was awesome. Her spirit.
Aww. Oh. Yeah. Oh.
Yes. 10 of them. Maybe do that. I was never big on the side missions, so I should probably do that. I always focus on the main mission of all the games.
Oh.
Okay. That boss wasn't easy. I had the royal sword, so I was okay. Oh, what do we get? That's awesome. I forgot what's in the treasure chest, actually, too. Awesome. We gotta work on some shrines and I'm gonna get some better weapons as well. Weapons and bows. Big time with the bows. Alright guys, so that's it for this one. Let me know what you think in the comments down below I should do next. Head to the next Divine Beast to do some more exploring, shrines, or if you know where any weapons are, definitely leave a comment down below. I will catch you in the next one.